If you have way too many hats, but you've run out of space to put them, you're going to want to watch this video because today we are going to take a look at the most creative hat rack ideas. Hats come in many different shapes and sizes, and we often wear them for different reasons. They keep our heads warm and protect us from the sun, rain, and snow. Just like the clothes and shoes we choose to wear, wearing a hat can help to elevate our style and complete a look. We even remember some of our favorite characters and movies because of the hats they wear. Some people love wearing hats so much that it's become a staple accessory in their closet. If that sounds like you, that means you'll need an important place to put them. You wouldn't want your beautiful hat collection to end up on the floor or damaged, so let's learn about the 10 ways to display and store your hats. Coat rack design. First up, we have the coat rack style design. You can easily build one yourself with a few materials. All you need is a piece of reclaimed wood, stain it, add some pretty hooks, and you're done. If you want more storage space, you can opt for a floating shelf cubby with industrial steel hooks. You can customize your hat rack with your name, or if you want something more unique, why not go for this tree leaf coat rack, which looks very beautiful. The easiest way to use decorative hooks is to attach them directly to the wall. Shelves. Shelves are a great way to display your hats. Floating shelves are the easiest to build and they look nice on any wall. Cube shelves like these work best if you want to showcase your massive hat collection. And if you want something more portable, you can try this hanging shelf organizer. It's perfect for small spaces. Cowboy hat rack. Cowboy hats have a cool shape, so why not try a fun hat rack idea like this hat holder? It makes it easy to store your hats and keep them clean. This horseshoe rack totally fits the theme for your cowboy hats. Expandable hat rack. This accordion-style hat rack can be used anywhere in your home or office. You can adjust it to the size you need and choose to hang it vertically or horizontally. Its unique shape will definitely make your hats stand out. Pegboard organizers. This wooden pegboard organizer by GetQuark is a stylish way to add interest and decor to a wall. It's the perfect functional accent piece for your entryway, where you can hang your hats, bags, and keys. You can find wall-mounted pegboard organizers at your local shop. They usually have standard peg holes, so you can add any pegboard accessories to it easily. Modern hat racks. These modern wall racks have hooks that can be opened or closed. The piano hanger will give you plenty of space to hang all your belongings. Hat stands. If you don't want to use the wall to store your hats, then you might want to try a hat stand or hat tree. It can be a pretty good addition to your empty space. Depending on the vibe you want to go for, you can decide on a hat stand that looks like a tree or go for a metal design. Door hat rack ideas. The cap rack organizer comes with a flexible hook design that is simple to install to any door, and it's a nice way to store your cap collection. There are many different over-the-door rack designs that can have hooks or a rod. The rod design can be adjusted in width to give you extra storage space. Just get yourself some S-hooks or curtain rings with clips to hang your hats. It's never been easier to grab a hat before you head out the door. Mannequin hat display. Mannequin heads are the best option if you don't want your fancy hats to flatten or lose their shape. They are perfect for displaying your hats and wigs in a shop window, and they'll look great in photos. Decorative hat wall. Make a DIY wall hanger for your hats. You can use a copper pipe or branch to support the hats as you hang them on some rope and clothes pegs. Or you can attach some string or wire rope and pin the hats to it. Whatever way you decide to display your hats, it will definitely spice up your boring wall and turn it into a conversation piece. Hat boxes. Putting your hats in boxes will always keep them clean and fresh. The cap box keeps your hats organized and all in one place. Hat boxes are perfect for those expensive hats or hats that you don't plan to wear on a regular basis. And finally, this foldable hat bag is the best storage option for you to take on vacations and road trips. So, which of these hat rack ideas would you like to try? Please let me know down in the comments below. If you enjoyed this video, remember to like and subscribe for more creative content like this. Thanks for watching!